This is what to ask your barber for to get a heart in your hair just like Drake. This haircut can be a mid or high skin fade. Drake changed up the height of his fade throughout his time with this trim. It's around a grade 2 buzz cut on top, but the section of hair with the heart needs to be trimmed shorter than the waves to make the design as clean as possible. Trace the shape of the heart using a water pencil. This haircut also needs a sharp lineup to make sure it looks as clean as possible. It's a low maintenance trim day to day, but would require regular visits to your barber to keep it looking fresh. We're rating this trim 8 out of 10.